guys, this is Save Knight, and welcome to another Let's Play series. Daggers and wing boots, mattresses, and monsters await you. Looks familiar, and that is because this is for Faxanadu. But this is actually Faxanadu Remastered for the PC that some people made. I don't really know anything about this other than from what I get, they changed something around, or they added a bunch of shit to it. But other than that, I don't really know anything about this. But the elf town Aeolus was once a town boasting peace and prosperity, yet now it is on the verge of destruction. Meteorites are raining down upon the world tree, and crazed monsters have taken the opportunity to run amok. Wells are drying up, and people are living where people are in the grips of fear. Derp. Oh, I have to press the button. D-pad, I'm also testing out a new controller for the Xbox One. Because I was using a Logitech controller, but it wasn't, like, compatible with some of the games that I had. Then a friend of mine at work recommended that I get an Xbox One controller, which makes it more compatible with newer computer games. Okay. What were some of the other buttons? Yeah. And yeah. Okay. Jump. Nothing to attack. No magic or items. No, none of that shit. Already the inventory looks different because the in the original game. Press the start button, you have to cycle through like a weapons, armor, shield, items menu. And then you had your stat menu, which showed you what you were wearing, your current rank, your next rank, excuse me, and like your key items and shit. It looks like everything is just thrown together in one menu here. What else? Red potion, blue potion, antidote, elixir. Okay, red potion is healing, elixir is life and magic. Antidote, I'm guessing you can get poisoned in here now, so that's that. And blue potion, maybe magic. And then your keys, jack, queen, king, and ace. Music's redone, that sounds awesome. Come on, you fucker. Quack. And fuck. I've been on a long journey. I came back to my hometown to find it is almost deserted. The gate is closed, people are gone, and the walls are crumbling. I wonder what happened. Really? You had to cross over four giant spiky whatever the fuck these are. And you have to ask what's going on? Really? Make sure you see the bishop before you visit the king. Ooh, yay. It looks like they went back with the Japanese version graphics, where this is actually called a church, and it's a cross on front. If you're going to see the king, take this ring. This ring will identify you. Don't lose it. Ring of Earth. And a crucifix in the back. See, now this makes it look... This makes it seem that this is on Earth, because why else would a fantasy world have a crucifix with Jesus on it? The monsters are already in town. It looks like the end is near. Yet you're sitting there just chillaxing, smoking your cigarettes. I can't let you go in without some identification. Glad you could come. Disaster has befallen us. The elf water fountain, our life source, has stopped and the wells are drying up. I sense a great evil force at work here. You are our last hope. Take this gold and prepare for your journey. Good luck. And monies. That looks super creepy. It looks like he's doing something with his hand on the throne. It's like, what the hell are you doing up there? I mean, yes, it's your throne room, but no one needs to see that. Okay, well, most people don't need to see that. Why do you say something different? I think he says something different when you have monies. I mean, when you have stuffs. Okay, he looks way too excited. Nope. Oh, I got full magic. Yeah, they got rid of the whole... Yeah, I'm just now noticing this. They got rid of the screen transition, or whatever the fuck you call it, when you hit the edge of the screen and go to the next one. Go straight through the valley, and you'll find the town of Apolloon. Ah, no, you fucker. Oh god, that looks so terrifying. What's wrong with his face? I mean, besides him looking cross-eyed, it's like... His face is, like, sliding sideways. What the hell's going on with that? Would you like to buy something? Hand dagger, deluge, leather, and red potion. So in the other game, you start off with leather. Actually, I think it was, like, leather jerkin or something like that. Okay, you have none of that. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. And I guess, yeah. Okay, you. I guess you just keep everything directed out of here. Oh, we got magic equipped. Oh, I forgot they told me that already. Durr. To durr. But. Yeah? Okay. Like, haha. Oops. Wait, what did I just hit? Okay, that was that. I think I just blew a hole in your wall. Didn't mean to do that. Wait, can I go through that? Now, you're okay with me fucking up your shop? Okay, I guess you're okay with me fucking up your shop. Tobacco. Okay. I mean, never mind, there's like fucking weapons and armor and shit hanging in the background. Let's just take a fucking, you know, pack of tobacco. And see you later. Okay, I just committed my first burglary. Like, ever. How bad was that? B? And they just fucking told me all this crap. Shit, I just picked up. Wrong. Yeah? Nope. Okay, that doesn't do anything. What did I do with that stuff I just got? I'm just wondering. Sorry, but the royal treasury is empty. I have no more gold to give you, even if your funds are exactly zero. Like in the original game, if you actually come here, talk to him, get your 1500, and then spend it all, and come back with an actual amount of zero, talk to him again, and he'll give you another 1500. Okay, so enemies can drop either food or money, and not just one or the other. Yeah, this tobacco must be like a hidden item or something that's not showing up in inventory. Okay. Okay. Wow, you found some rare tobacco. I'll pay you 1,000 gold for it. Oh, alrighty. Light it up. Find Smoking Man's secret. Okay. I thought I talked to him. Well, maybe I was supposed to talk to him first after getting wet. I know in the first game when you... Talk to him and he'll say something, and if you come back with a weapon, he'll say something different. What am I looking for? Oops. This inventory system's a lot fucking better than that other crap they had. Got another potion. Oh, I can't get another potion. Okay. Kinda good, I guess. I mean, monsters will drop either money or food. But at the same time, they can also drop nothing. Oh my god, stop talking to the dead fucking body. Like, these always drop food. Like so. I'm gonna go ahead and see. I'm not sure if the ranks are the same, so I'm gonna go ahead and just get to like 1,000 gold. I mean, 1,000 XP, and just be right back. Okay, so you automatically get your level when you hit the XP. So what the fuck are churches good for now? And HP and MP are fully restored, so that's kind of awesome. But still, you know. I think you just have to go head this way to Apolloon. Okay, you automatically use a key. I have magic, what the hell? These things. I still never learned the name of all these. Oh, you fucker. Ah, shit. Spells will do a knockback anymore. At least that one doesn't. But, I still never learned the names of all these. Shit. Still never learned the names of all these enemies and crap. They're all weird names. I think this is implied to be a type of, like, zombie enemy. Because in the original game, the death spell doesn't work on them. Or it takes, like, a shit ton of hits to work. Red potion, blue potion, yeah? Okay, that uses keys. Or at least that one used a key. I don't know why that other one... and that shop didn't. That's just not supposed to. Dear Mother. Oh god, excuse me. Thank you. This is actually new. Going to the same places, they just redid the maps. So if all the ranks are correct, then I probably only need, I think it's 3,500 to get to the next one. Eh, fucker. It's like I need a thingy deal for that over there. Okay, that's an automatic use thing, I guess. Oh, fucking asshole. And a king. So I need a king and a queen and a jack. I don't start getting king keys until, like, fucking victim. Yay. Okay. Should be... Yep. Welcome to the town of Apolloon. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it right here. Come back. I shall explore Apolloon, buy some equipment. There's a key shop right there. I'm gonna buy me some keys, and we'll see if I can get the right keys, and then go back and pick up those chests I missed. And then I'll probably do some leveling. And then probably make my way to the Tower of Trunk, I guess. That should be the next place I have to go. So, until then, this is Save Night on Let's Play Faxanadu Remastered. Later, guys.